reopening the streets does not help our community to heal. People are asking me what's next. We have not had the time to process, and we need that. We will continue to stand for our liberation and our community, because we believe that community is the antidote to racism. We have lived that out. We have walked that walk. We have been unwavering in that.